Hello friends, the title of the video is What is Meston Settlement? Meston Settlement is related to the financial devolution between central government and provincial government before independence of India. Under the settlement, 47 subjects were declared to be the central subject. These 47 subjects included defense, external affair, railway, post and telegraph, and so on. 52 subjects were included in the provincial list, such as education, local self-government, public health and sanitation, and so on. This distribution of subjects involved a fiscal deficit for the central government. So, a committee known as Provincial Relation Committee was set up. This committee was presided by Lord Meston. This committee had been given the task to make recommendations as to how the deficit could be met. The Meston Committee recommended that the provinces should make contribution to Government of India so that budget might be balanced. However, the Meston settlement could not be implemented. To conclude, various financial devolution mechanisms were discussed before become a part of Constitution of India. Thank you for watching my video.